yourselves. Vocal number two, Echelon, Shearer, Dowson, Needham, Coombs, and Dupley, and the Zach and Rendell Todd. It's Coombs leading out, easy there in one of the moment, three. Looking good in that two spot. Zach and Rendell Todd, he's on the first two spot. And Jack Needham on the 25 out of Team Bullets. But it is the road stunt rider out there who won. Elijah Shearer in three. For the bikes, 13, 14 year old cruisers heading downhill, Kyle Hill, Max Spears, Travis Timo Wilson, Ashton England, Ron Smith doing it for Love That Money Race, and he's in there with two. Well, it's got past 7 years gone on that race. And Dave Cooper, all the way from the horse, he's in Love That Money. So nice to have the Hawks in the house. Comes Kyle Hill leading out. He's in the road. He's in the two. Travis in the three. Probably Max in there in four. And seven later, Ashley England in five. So 13, 14 cruises. Right, next up. More 13, 14 cruises. There's a small punt race going on out for us. Nicole Tick. Back in the room. We've got the Kyle Hickok in there, Theo Cole, Harrison Jonathan Cole, Thomas Tick, and Peter Carson.
Seven.
Seven. 15, 16, cruisers. Max Emerson, Goodfellow, Daniel Walker, Toby Lachlan, Kieran Harley, Jake Shepherd, Katie Chalice in this one. And supposedly Molly Shearer as well, but I can't see Molly in the minute. Maybe she's just opted for 20-inch for today after having such a good day yesterday. So, Kate Chalice in there in two. 30-39 cruisers, Sills, Dodds, Vickers, Smith, Chappell and Johnson.
Feels like Crosby, Stills and Nash from the 70s.
I'm sure some of them will know who that is, Scott. So it's the three of Sim Johnson in one, Nigel Smith in two, Graham Dodds in the in three at the moment, doing it for BMX Widow Photography. I'm sure Suzanne's knocking around somewhere. Haven't seen her yet this morning.
So, yeah, it's crossing the line.
Tom Whippen, Lee Matthews, Nathan Parsons, yesterday's winner. Out there in front, Christian Wilkins and Jay Trez.
We learn with Jay Trez. Everybody loves Jay Trez.
So, he's in there as well. Number seven, that's Lee Matthews. Looks like Nathan's getting it. With Tom in two and Christian in three. 40-44 cruisers. Whoa, riders down. Oh no, Global Tom has hit the deck. Tom Carter with Matt Chirito. I think he was who took a tumble. Andy Shaw's out there in one. Damien Mead in two. I've had Finn on this morning, Damien, asking me to call you the waterman again. So Tom Haslam's in there in three. Here comes Matt. Global Tom Carter.
So he'll be back for the next one. 11 jumbles on track now.
Pete Butler leading it out. Darren O'Brien in there at 2. Oggy in 3. Gary Carver's in there as well. John McGuire and Simon Fletcher. But it's Pete Butler taking it.
Cruising across that line, doing the sorted racing.
45 plus cruiser, Michael Goff. Paul Mouncey, Neil Hopes. He's made it on track after his tumble yesterday. Michael Whittaker, Simon Watson, Dominic Crowson, and Paul Terry. Mick Goff, ex-world champ, out there in front of the minute. Going well. There's Mr. Crowson on the way past, doing it for the Titans. And Paul Mouncey, the most distinguished man in BMX, shall we say.
No. You mean oldest?
No, I said distinguished.
Oh, distinguished, OK. Is that what you're saying about me? We're on 13, more 45 plus cruisers. And it's got to be GHP man, Chris Madron, looking good. He's in there with the 9 flight of Fat Gaz, who's no longer fat. And he's all right. He promised us drag queens. We're a little bit disappointed.
But it's all good. Let's go through.
Race 14, 45 plus. Yeah, sure miss it, found like last night. Miles Gore, Andy Kumar, Rich Barrett, Paul Maidment, and leading it out. Barrett looking good. Maidment in there as well. Aidy Warden, sporting a massive beard. Huge beard.
Yeah, look, it suits him.
Yeah. It's all good. Down through there.
There's people screaming down there, is it? Because they're 45 plus cruiser riders. What's the matter with these people?
Here we go. Pretty in pink. There he is. I'm a Barbie boy. So leading out. Looks like. Oh, Ian Archibald's turned up today. Did he get lost in Blackpool yesterday?
Seven 29 female cruisers. Josie McFall from Knoll, wherever that is. And Johnny Kissel from the from Cornwall and Big Daddy Pure UK. Okay, we're moving through into 30 plus female cruisers.
And it's the Rose State lady, Rebecca Dole. Very quick, Rebecca. Looking good. And in equally quick is in there as well.
Race 19, last for the 30 plus Lady Cruiser motor.
Nick Smiles out there, the K Europe. And Anita Wong sitting in there, two with Annie Chizawa right on the outside, and three. And they all come clean out of the berm. And Anita putting the last push in. Going for max points. She's under strict orders from me.
She's in it to win it.
Well, good. 1729 cruisers. Oh, looks like the world number two out there is the only cut. Oh, yeah, Will Smith in there. Looking good for Pure in two. Eileen Brown. Yeah. Yeah, they're going for it. Six and under boys now. Race 23. Wilcox, Dodds, Trowbridge, Avery, Leger, Harris, Widdowson and Smallman. I don't know if it's good news or bad news about the bar at Telford.
I've been told there's two bars going to be at Telford. One on track and one off track.
So you can go and have a quiet drink off track and I want to know. Yeah, 2 weeks away. We're just on a BMX tour at the moment. That's all good. Wilcox going through. Take that first moto win.
Okay, yeah, I'll give a shout out. We've got a guy in this one, Oliver Cates out of Braintree. His birthday tomorrow. Big birthday tomorrow. He's six. Well done to Oliver Cates. Many happy returns, boy.
Rosal 26, Jamie Rabbit, Charlie Keats, Eli Smith, who took the tumble yesterday. He's back on it today.
Look at the battle out front, though. It's Harry Banks battling away with the 8-2-1 of Finlay Hoff. Eli's looking to make a move. So Finn gets in there in one. Jamie Rabbit, who came second yesterday, doing it for the Midlands Massive. He's in there in three. And
Big chases there are.
7 and 8 year old girls that were thrown. Kylie Harris, Madison Underhill,
Daisy Harper,
and Zara Harris. Elizabeth's leading it out. Brianna Medamba's in this one, as is Abigail Nyquist. And Heidi just heading past us now into the final turn. It looks like Elizabeth is going to get it in there in one. And Abigail Nyquist.
Moto 29, Freya the Slayer Chalice.
I've been scolded this morning, by the way.
Yeah. No, it's the fact that it's going to cost them a fortune in new t-shirts and sweatshirts for Freya now. We've given her a nickname. But I think she deserves it. She's going well.
We can give Stu a nickname. Give him a nickname.
Remy Godfrey's in this one. Lorianne Carruthers in there in four. Elsa Rendell Todd, Bethany Meanchek,
and Lacey Bird.
Also 31 Scott. 31.
31-year-olds coming around now. We have Dave Simpson leading this one out, look a bit, yeah, and Pura in the house with Jared Hill, and Borowski in there, going well, but Dave Simpson, the European number 8, out of Manchester, taking a win in that one.
Well, rolling on the 4 8-year-old Moto, first Moto, but these guys are race 32.
We've got Granger, it looks like Troy Weaver out there, is it currently? We'll have a look as they come past. Yeah, 9 plate on there. Troy Weaver leading this one out for Get Racing Max Drax. 22 in there as well is Hayden Blackburn.
And 33 on track now. Fawcett Air, Paul Walsham, Carlin Criddle, and Flying Flynn out there at the moment. Looking good for Saltweed Racing.
Saltweed, as we say down south.
Saltweed. He's in there.
And down there, taking it easy. As we move on to race 34. And here he is, my little mucker, Miles Wildboar, my fellow QPR supporter,
world number 8. We're going to Get Racing Max Tracks, and Max Clear, Rocco Brown, Finley Davis, Jake Nisbet, and Jazz Newton.
But here he is, I think he nicked a second or a third yesterday, and he's out winning this moto from the 25 plate, Jake Nisbet. But as they go down together, he is going for it all the way. The two of them go together. That's Wildboar and Nisbet. Loads of 8-year-olds. There's race 35. This is the last record coming out. Hinchcliffe, Zanelli, Johnson, Trowbridge, Hines, Davis and Fletcher.
And that is the 7 plate of Jaden Fletcher out of Decoy. In the 16, Dominic Hines out of Royston in 2 currently. The 8 plate of James Trowbridge out of DC Cycles in 3 going down there. But it's going to be tight. The two guys going together. Hines and Trowbridge going over line together.
Going to be the pistol pattern out there doing it for Big Daddy. Looking good.
He's from my neck of the woods, Labrador Grove. He's all right. Doing all right. And 9 plate in there as well is Zach Green, Derby Square.
As we roll on to race 37 coming out there, Billy Brown leading this one out. Who else we got in there? Bell, Barnes, Taylor, Kapanen made a final yesterday, looking good. Young Munchik.
And it is Billy Brown, 4 on the plate, looking good. With the 8 of Harrison Bell, Pure Bicycles in 2, giving Billy a run for his money down that straight. And it looks like Nathan Young, oh, Logan Taylor and Mushroom, I didn't get a number, sorry about that.
We're on to race 38, 9-year-olds again. We've got got Rod Snake, Twisted Concept Double Cross, BMX Winners, Graffiti and Movie Race Team all repping in this one.
And it looks like your main man, 30 plate of Lewis Longley, didn't have a bad day yesterday. 16 in there for Rogue State. Harrison Collis had a very good day yesterday.
And we are rolling through here. We have Lewis Fletcher looking good out there at the moment for TNT. And Alfie Oliver, Ewan Mundy's in there. In two. We're coming through.
Small enough plate is the 208 of Lewis Fletcher. Right through to race 40. On your old Pittsburgh boys again.
Elite Tanner thinks they'll bring it. He's going to take a hunt. So at the moment, it looks like it could be Harry Tanner leading this one out.
The European number four for GHP. And Crucial's European champion, Taylor Hunt. They are going at it. Having a nice warm-up moto for those two guys.
Go to a 49. Hang on, Scott. Andy D, have some contention. I've blew your trees. Do you want me to do them again? Right. I'll ask again. Please, 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 for the younger riders, do not swing on the trees at the side of the track.
14-year-olds now. Be, I think that's Matthew Goodwin here. And Matt Hunt sitting in there in the two. Callum Davis had a Peckham in three. But going down.
It looks like Goodwins will take it from Hutt.
Also 76, keep on sharp, Ethan Squibb. I think he's leading this one out. Harvey Davis, Conor Blythe, Ben Cotton, Luke Jones, and Oliver Williams.
Oh, William. On a surname, I haven't heard that name since I was in school. I had a teacher called Mr. William. He was actually quite cool, actually.
77, 15-year-olds, Cameron Bright, Josh Coffin, Jay Green, James King.
In there in two, Green's in there in three. It's the one place Maurice Deeds though, in and out. He's in there in one. That looks like Callum Knight working his way in as well.
So that age group was super stacked yesterday. Talking of yesterday, the winner, Joe Barr, Five Factory Superstar. He was in there.
This one out at the moment, he's in there in one, Hayden Challis in there in two. Iron Man Award for Hayden, riding two bikes. He's in there and going well. We've got Max Penny in there as well, Kieran Harley, Harrison Sparrow,
and Jason Daly.
Right, 15 to 16 girls, A.M. Moriarty, Durrell, Olivia Firth in this one, doing it for Midland. She's in there in two at the minute. Good luck for Olivia, Mary Johnson, Alicia Hunt, Emmy Shackles, took a tumble yesterday. She's up and okay though, flying down that straight. Kira Lee's in there as well. In fourth, doing it for Bombshell Avex and 80s superstar Father John Lee. Time to find out when the hubs are actually going to be available, John. Give us an update when you can. So Emmy's going to take it.
That looked like Mary for two and Kira for three. Could have been Olivia.
And we fall from 15, 16 girls still. One, two, three racks of girls today. Going well. So that's the eighth place out in front. That'll be Mario and Matthews. Amy Hartley's in this one. The 614, that's Maisie Hinton. I can see Hannah Baker in this one. Terry McConnell.
Alyssa Bradford. That was Moto 81. Moto 82. Leanne Henshaw, Megan Hughick, Chloe Farrell, Molly Shearer. Yesterday's winner.
Great day yesterday, did Molly, taking her, I think it was her first national win. Yasmin England's in this one as well. So Megan's in there in two. Leanne, star of the Guardian newspaper. So we've seen that one today online. So well done on the coverage, Leanne.
Go to 83. 16s.
Tyrell Cooper Nelson in this one. Mal Monks, Andrew Bamber. That's Ross Cullen just heading past me. Nathan in there in three. The 82, that's Jack Jones, and the 36 is Robert Fletcher.
Moto 84, more 16, Brandon Firmer, Owen Poulter in this one. CJ Darby in there in two, unclipped in the final yesterday. Finn Hall in four at the moment, Lewis Giles, Daniel Bates, Matthew Campbell, and Jamie Norris still. Nice to see Jamie back in the Nationals.
Going well. So Brandon's in one, CJ's in two. Here comes Finn looking for a way in. Past the 24 of Owen. Is he going to get it? Oops. Heard some crunching there as he went around the turn. Owen for three, Finn for four,
and Jamie for five. Photo 85, Dixon, Chidley, Rostrick, Locker, Rowe, Macaulay, Perry, and DCL in this one from Cornwall. But it is the fourth place of Mason Chidley.
Looking super smooth as they head into that turn. Rose in there in two. Macaulay Perry in three. Lewis Locker, apprentice commentator, he's in there in four.
Row 26, Masters. Sharpie out there in one. Hillies in two. Ailes in three. Looking for the Scottish rider, I think that's Fraser Watson, on the 403. Jason Bino in this one as well. And the man of the myth. Oh! As more Masters go past. Lillingston leading it out. Jason Egan in there in two. That looks like Barnard in there in three. O'Brien in four. The sixth player, that's Mark Brown in five. And the nine of Kieran Edwards in six. As they head down the final straight, Egan's making a charge. Is he going to get it as they go towards the line? Possibly.
Right, Moto 96, 17 to 24 guys heading down towards us. Owen Baxter.
But the whole shot is going to Bailey. Rich Davies, BRD. He's in there in one. Team Ireland, you're going to ride him in there in three at the minute. That'll be Aaron Edwards. Heading down towards that turn. So BRD leading it out. Little Brov in there in two. Edwards in three. 25. That belongs to Charlie Yates. Good to see him back on it. He's in there in four. 56. That belongs to Jordan Bullock. And we have Daryl Tate with the British Army BMX team shot. He goes on number 96.
All in all, 17-24 action coming our way. Blackpool, day two. And it's Ross Sharp out there looking good. The last of the 17-24 motos now. Sharp leading it out. Who else is in there with him? We'll get him as he come down. Looks like Klukas coming on the inside. Looking good.
Second plate, actually. One thing I forgot. Can we have our younger riders into pre-staging, please?
Yeah, all our riders.
5, 6, 7, 8 year olds. Yeah. Younger riders into pre-staging.
Now we're into superclass coming on round. Who's going to do it today? Looking good currently. Trey White, Chuck Manor, and yesterday's winner in there. Trey White's going to want to get in that final today and get some of that cash. Braden Bradford in the mix in about three. And the 114 of any more in there in four. But Trey White looking smooth down there. Forget Racing Max Tracks takes the win. Next rack of superclass now. Fastest guys in the UK coming our way. Pure Bicycles. Quillen Isidore leading this one out. Anna Peckham. Give him a shout.
Paddy Sharrock in there as well into Forget Racing Max Trax, and our friend from Holland, Mark Link, moves into two. But Quilliner's door looking smooth into this last corner. Sharrock and Link going at it into this one as well. And Ewan Hunt having a good lap. He's mixing it up in about three. Okay, last mono of the first set. So if you're in the second set, the first 20, you need to be in there ready. We are rolling through. We've got Green, Moore, Isidore, Baker, Andrews, Luckhurst and Bourne. And Luckhurst out there currently looking good. And Horro Bikes, Josh Moore, having a go this time as well. He's in two. Tian Isidore for Pure Bicycles. Tian in the three. But giving Mr. Moore a bit of a run. He goes from three to two around this corner. And will he go down the last straight? Had a great Euros and looking good here this weekend, getting bigger and stronger. And